इसका वो बीस साल के बाद
This unit for me, Friday Film Work and Friday Storytellers, is one of those for me. I just come because I know everything is so well researched, well written, well executed. All I have to do is feel it the way they want me to feel it. And I think it's the most nail-biting experience, not just as an audience, but while performing as well. So I remember my brother telling me, "Yaar, itni excitement aur anxiety to 10th ke results mein nahi hoti jitni inki kaam dekhta rehti ki ab next kya hone wala hai." While shooting it, I felt that because there was so much happening on the set, and all you required to do is, it's so clear, and he's so clear what he wants from his actors, that all you do is just go there, do your bit, and then see the others perform, and then just complement each other. It's just an amalgamation of lots of things coming together and making magic out of special arts.
Absolutely. Indeed, he's very clear, and you always do an impeccable job to the character.
Thank you so much.
So thank you so much. KPG, aap se puchh jayenge, mic if you can give it to KPG, please. Ki Neeraj Pandey ji ke saath kaam karne ka experience kaisa tha?
हमारा तो मतलब ऐसा था कि बस बजट की बात हो रही थी ना, तो हम बजट के बजट तो बहुत परेशान किया, मतलब
वो काफी कम बोलते हैं तो उन्होंने बताया
सॉरी सॉरी बोलते रहे
गौतमी कशी एस
बढ़िया
मस्त विद
थैंक यू
हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस शूटिंग विद नीरज पांडे
वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड द डे आई गॉट द कॉल आई डिडंट इवन वांट टू हियर द स्टोरी द नरेशन नथिंग आई सेड इट्स नीरज जी शिवम जी एंड फ्राइडे फिल्म वर्क्स एंड आई न्यू आई हैव टू डू दिस वन सो इट वाज अ वंडरफुल वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस
विशिंग यू ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू सो मच
Friday Film Works, I love you guys. You know, make that. You see, here, actually, yeah. Yeah, जब पिक्चर देखने जाते हैं सीनियर बचती हैं यहाँ पर हर साल स्पेशल हम स्पेशल ऑफ देगी यही चाहिए लोगों से हम राइट विपुल वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू द माइक इज राइट कर मी पास या
जिनका हो गया दे दो भाई
ब्यूटीफुल आउटडोर लोकेशन यस Scale is humongous, magnanimous is what we'll say. And how was the experience? You know, generally जब acting करते हैं या फिर shoot करते हैं तो sets में confined होते हैं. यहाँ पर everything is out there. So how was that experience?
Experience of traveling. I am travel junkie. मैं बहुत enjoy करता हूँ. And I want to thank the production house, Neeraj bhai, Chintu bhai for giving this opportunity. सबसे पहले immense production values. I think we all worked really hard and especially under his directions बहुत मज़ा आया मतलब ऐसी ऐसी लोकेशन देखने को मिली कि मेरे अंदर का जो ट्रैवलर जो था ट्रैवल जर्नी है बहुत सेटिस्फाइड हो गया और एक्सपेक्ट कर रहा है कि जल्दी से कुछ और इनके साथ मिले और जगह घूमने को मिले
Thank you so much and all the best. Rajat, kya tumhari dili tamanna ghumne ki puri ho gayi? And how was your experience actually shooting in different locations and the scale, the magnitude that this show has to be a part of it?
Well, life mein apne Adnan Sami ka gaana to suna hai, lift kara de. Wahi hua mere saath. It was a complete upliftment for me in my career. And matlab jitna bhi chota span of work I have. And I couldn't have asked for anything better in life. It was like a home run, you could say.
Wishing you all the best and hope it multiplies and more and more projects for you. Thank you so much. Muzammil. Acting ke saath saath, ye show mein kaafi sara action bhi tha. How was that?
It was brilliant. I done the action and I used to learn martial arts on the beach sometime back, watching Cyril's video on the repeat. And I'm a big fanboy of Cyril, actually. And before that, Neeraj sir. I remember I met Neeraj sir, I don't know if he remembers, long time back, I know it's okay. So he told me that grow up first. I was very little when I met him. So grow up, then we'll work together sometime. So I remember the conversation with him, and I remember it was 12 o'clock when I got the call for the film. And when I was like, when I was not getting work, then I didn't get sleep. And I was like, today I got work, excited, but today I didn't get sleep. So I didn't sleep that night. So I'm very thankful for the opportunity, sir. Shivam sir, thank you so much. I was dying to do something like that, and I think it's right up my alley.
But 12 o'clock, but 4 o'clock, chand lag gaya.
I hope, inshallah. I mean, got to work with Neeraj sir. This is one of the dreams come true for any actor, for any aspiring actor in this country. And I think to get OTT platforms coming in for actors like me who are trying to prove themselves, I think it's a great opportunity.
Thank you so much. Thank you, man. Karan, television heartthrob.
जी
और आप हॉटस्टार पर जी ये ट्रांजिशन कैसा रहा
पहली बात तो आई थिंक स्टार के साथ मेरा कोई रिश्ता है आई स्टार्ट माय करियर विद स्टार एंड आयरोनिकली वन ऑफ माय बिगेस्ट मूव्स व्हिच इज फोर स्पेशल लॉग्स विद नीरज सर हैज आल्सो हैपेंड ऑन हॉटस्टार सो आई थिंक आई हैव बीन ब्लेस्ड लाइक दैट द एक्सपीरियंस वाज फैंटास्टिक यू नो इट वाज वेरी इजी व्हेन आई डिड गेट थ्रू द ऑडिशंस दैट आई डन एंड यू नो द शोज ऑन एस्पियोनेज इट इज डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज सर He owns this genre, so it was a no-brainer, and I was always looking for a part where I could really showcase the arc of what I wanted to do, and this character really allows me to do that. And credits to Neeraj sir's writing that there are so many facets to my character Farooq that I really had a very wholesome experience as an actor. So it was a lot of fun.
Well, star ke saath tumhara yakeenan nata hai because you are yourself a hot star.
You're just being kind. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. So, and all the best. Haan, kaisi hain? See you again.
Yeah, hi.
Hi. Pehle to, I love your I'm cute there. So, I have to say, you know, from cute TikTok videos to television to movies, all of that, and now cut to hardcore action show. How was your experience?
My heart is racing right now. I wish I could make you guys hear it. It's a pinch me moment for me. I still can't believe I'm standing right here with such talented actors. I don't even know what I'm doing here, to be very, very honest. Thank you, Neeraj sir, to see myself here on this poster.
Indeed, an emotional moment, and then why not? Because it's a biggie, and wishing you all the very best, Sana. Happens, we're humans. Absolutely happens. Right. Would like Barmiji. Namaskar, good to see you. And you've dabbled with Bollywood movies. We've seen you there. And how come the show on Hotstar? How come Special Ops?
Well, there's only one answer to that. That is Neeraj Pandey. Because as a director, but more as a writer, I really, really, really admire him. I think the kind of writing that he does is very rare to come. And that's the reason, the moment I got that call, I said, come what may, jo bhi role hoga, I'll definitely come. So yeah, that's
Thank you, and we look forward to it. Thank you. Yes, Dr. Mitch. Mike, there?
So everybody's thanking Neeraj sir and Shivam sir, but मुझे 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 कंप्लेंट है सर
मतलब सबसे आपने एक्शन करवाया और सब सारे एजेंट्स यहाँ पे खड़े हैं, लेकिन जो हिम्मत की वाइफ है उससे आपने कोई एक्शन नहीं करवाया सर, तो मतलब आई मीन आई वाज वेटिंग जब फ्राइडे फिल्म वर्क से फोन आया मैंने बोला कोई एक्शन थ्रिलर एस्पियोनाज आई लव इट एंड देयर इज नो एक्शन फॉर द वाइफ आई वेट सो सर प्लीज कीप दिस इन माइंड फॉर सीजन 2 थैंक यू
But they're getting the home ministry, yeah? Sajjad.
Yes.
We've seen you in Tiger Zinda, phenomenal performance, and now an intense character. What do we expect?
You have to see the show, I guess.
Yeah, but a little sneak peek would be nice too for the friends from the media.
I can't much say about it. He's a businessman who gets involved in this long man, so he's looking for his benefit in every deal he does, so... That's all I can say about the character. It's very clear. So I guess I didn't do anything in this job, to be honest, in this project, because Niraj was there. He was telling me what to do and how to react. I just delivered the line of the things, and that's all. And this is my second word to Niraj. Of course, first one was with Baby. I have to say that all the time. It was my first project in Bollywood. The best part is for that role, I did. I don't know how many auditions, 6, 7. I don't know if. Any of those video reach you? Never, no? So my agent was keep calling me, okay, they need better, he's a big director, he never said the name. So I keep making videos, and this, I got bored. So I guess, please tell me if I get selected or no. And I keep making videos, I don't know how many auditions I did for that. And amazing, none of that reached you, yeah. And then for this job, such a big role, I did only one audition. I got the job.
And you've delivered everything brilliantly that we saw in the trailer. And we look forward to the launch on the 17th of March. Yeah. All the best.
Thank you.
Meher.
Still
asked another question. Why? This is the first time that we are going to see an action show. So, how did your experience get to an action packed show?
बहुत ही डरावना था क्योंकि एक्शन करने में बहुत डर लग रहा था जिस दिन हम शूट भी कर रहे थे आई थिंक फर्स्ट शॉट में मेरे हाथ पे बहुत जोर से लग गई थी और मुझे लगा कि भाई तूने पंगा ले लिया साइन करके उससे तेरे से नहीं होने वाला बट समहाउ सर वाज देयर एंड उन्होंने शॉट्स बहुत उतने ही लिए जितनी जरूरत थी तो मैं एग्जॉस्ट नहीं हुई और समहाउ करवा लिया सर ने आई डोंट नो हाउ आई डिड इट बट एक्सपीरियंस वॉज सुपर्ब सर के साथ हमेशा काम करना था बहुत पहले से तो एक ड्रीम पूरा हो गया और हाँ मैं डिफरेंट लाइफ में दिखूँगी जैसे पहले कभी नहीं दिखी एंड आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू सर थैंक यू सो मच सर रियली रियली ग्रेटफुल दैट कास्ट इन द शो थैंक यू जो सर
A big shout out to Girl Power to see a girl in action and it's going to be a treat to actually watch such a cute face doing action.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best for the entire class. Let's have a huge round of applause, and yes, let's make some noise. But once again, we are looking forward to the 17th of March. You've got to block that date. That's when special ops launches and Hotstar specials. Do not forget. And thank you once again for being a great audience. Thank you for joining us, friends from the media, and thank you to all the makers as well. And thank you to the entire class.